Can cold give you a cold? The common cold is a viral infection of the upper respiratory tract, caused by this guy, the rhinovirus. The rhinovirus is transmitted in two ways, with airborne droplets, mostly created when people cough and sneeze, and with contact with contaminated surfaces. Therefore, for you to get a cold, there has to be a virus to infect you. Cold itself cannot give you a cold. However, cold temperatures do influence the transmission of the virus, which is why we get more cases during colder parts of the year. First of all, the outer shell of the virus, its envelope, is solid when it's cold and liquid when it's hot. When it is liquid, the virus has a lower chance of survival on its trip from person to person. Secondly, when it's cold, the air is drier, which means that mucous membranes get drier too, becoming less efficient at catching the virus on its way in. Finally, and most importantly, during the cold winter months, most people spend more time inside, in close contact with others, increasing rates of infection, which is why you're much more likely to get a cold if you're a student than if you're a hermit. So in fact, the best advice to give during the winter is not to not get cold, but to avoid other people. If you were kept in a cold, sterile room with no rhinovirus anywhere, there is no way to get a cold. You would just be cold and very bored.